This Vigillo video help will focus on the first section of the Vigillo CSA 2010 Inspection Root Cause Scorecard. You can pause, rewind, or fast forward at any time. This section is entitled The Importance of Inspections. In this section, we'll look at the carrier's aggregate numbers for inspections and inspection-related negative outcomes. We'll also see the high-level root causes for the carrier's inspections. Introducing Tabor Mountain Trucking. In this video help, we'll be looking at a fictional carrier called Tabor Mountain Trucking that has 335 drivers. Time frame. For this scorecard, we're looking at 36 months of data through the last monthly SafeStat update. Your scorecard is updated monthly after each SafeStat update. Why monthly? Because that's exactly how often the FMCSA updates CSA 2010 information for the 9 CSA 2010 pilot states. Vigillo customers get an email notice for each update. So, why are inspections so important? In short, because inspections cause violations, CSA 2010 points, increased expenses, and lost time. Let's take a look. For this carrier, we can see that in the past 36 months, they've had a total of 1,795 inspections, which resulted in a total of 1,487 violations, which then led to 10,954 total CSA 2010 violation points, and increased expenses of $113,300 and 815 hours of lost time. Where does this data come from? The inspection and violation data come from the FMCSA databases. Vigillo has calculated the total CSA 2010 points based on the published CSA 2010 methodology. For increased expenses, we've used several assumptions which we'll look at in just a moment. For lost time, we've calculated the actual inspection times for every inspection in the last 36 months and also added out-of-service time for each out-of-service inspection. Let's take a look at these assumptions. You can find them on the top left corner of your scorecard. The default assumptions are that the average cost for an out-of-service inspection is $200. The average cost for a non-out-of-service inspection is $50, and the average time spent out-of-service is 1 hour. You can change these assumptions by using the drop-down boxes at the top of your scorecard. Here you can change your out-of-service average cost, non-out-of-service average cost, out-of-service time, and there's also an option to have things appear best for printing or for the web. Once you make your choices, simply click the View Report button over on the right, and everything will be instantly recalculated for you. So, inspections are important because of what inspections cause. Violations, CSA 2010 points, increased expenses, and lost time. You can also see that by reducing the number of inspections you have, you will reduce violations, CSA 2010 points, expenses, and lost time. So what are the root causes for commercial motor vehicle inspections, and how can you reduce them? Your inspections can be broken down into three root causes. Speeding and unsafe driving, in orange. For Tabor Mountain Trucking, speeding and unsafe driving are the root cause for 17% of all inspections. This group is labeled speeding with an asterisk because the vast majority of unsafe driving violations are speeding, which includes speeding citations and speeding warnings as well. Observable defects, in purple. Defects that inspectors can see cause 16% of all inspections. And then ISSD or other, in gray. 67% of inspections were caused by the fleet's inspection selection system score or other causes. In other words, many inspections are triggered by the driver root cause behavior of speeding and observable defects, which result in not only speeding and observable defect violations, but any and all other violations as well. If you can reduce or eliminate these root cause triggers, you can greatly reduce or eliminate inspections and thereby all violations, not just speeding and observable defect violations. We'll see more examples in later scorecard sections. We'll talk more about these three root causes in the next section of the scorecard. And by the way, each section of your scorecard has its own video help. That wraps up this video help for this scorecard section, The Importance of Inspections.